Hey guys, Crazy Hot Boy E here, the E is for Edwin, coming to you with another video. So today I got my 100 pack opening. If you didn't catch the live stream on my channel where I opened these packs and I played some squad games, you can definitely just check this video out and you can see what's all up in the egg packs. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe and leave a like. And also, you can go ahead and comment. If you see anything in this video that you like, just go ahead and comment that in the comment section and I'll pick a winner and you will be the winner of the giveaway. Simple as that. All you have to do is be subscribed to the channel and then you can win that card. So we did give away some cards on a live stream. If you want to see the cards that we gave away, I can just tell you that right now too. We gave away Eric Dickerson. We pulled 3 Tyreek Hills. So we gave away Tyreek. We gave away Jamal Adams. We gave away Joe Staley. And then we gave away one more card too, but I can't remember what it is. So if you see any of the cards in this video that you like, just go ahead and tell me what it is, and I'll look out for you. All right, let's go ahead and get into the video as we pull the Desmond King right there. I do believe I just flew through these. I didn't take too much time. We got an 82 Shelby Harris. The first pack here are all small packs. This is the small egg team of the week. We got an 85 Xavier Woods. Alright, and then we get a 80 Danico Autry. Alright, so that was the end of the small of those packs. This is a small egg team of the week pack. And let's see what we get here. We get an 88 Tyler Higbee. Alright, we get an 88 Marcus Williams. Alright, 88 Quandre Dix. And we get a 88 Quandre Dix again. All right, guys. So I'm just going to go ahead and speed up the video. I won't make it go super fast, but it'll go a little bit faster than this. So you can see what cards I did pull. And if you want any of those cards, you can definitely know. Let me know in the video. But, yeah. So thank you guys for watching. I will be back on live stream coming in the next coming days, running some more squads with the homies. And, of course, we'll be doing more pack openings when this comes out. For the draft, and now we'll be giving away cards for the draft as well too. Hopefully we can give away a Joe Burrow and a Tua Tagovailoa because those are my two favorite players and they're the best quarterbacks in the draft. So yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned to the rest of the video. See what I open. Go ahead and comment it once again, and you guys have a great day. Peace.